Well, hello again, everyone. This is the inspector back with you for another shave. And today, for shave soap, we're going with the newly released Twee by PAA Twee. And I have that lathered up in my Captain Choice Copper Lather Bowl with my PAA The Rook. And we got a great lather going. And yeah. So we're going to go with the razor. We're going to go with the slab, the Razor Rock slab, shave like a boss. It has a third use coming Vikings blade, cayenne hot razor blade inside. And we'll heat up the blade and get shaving. Hope everyone's doing well. I have about, good 4 or 5 days growth going here, so. Got a lot to come off. Yep, and a lot has. And, oh, by the way, the Twee is the CK6 formula, guys. CK6 formula, $24.95 for five ounces. Okay, yeah, the first pass done. Second go around here. Second pass against the grain. That's nice. Nice scent on this green Irish tweed scent. Yeah. The shave like a boss is a medium aggressive shaver. And I got this several years back. I don't even know if it's offered anymore. I don't think so. But it's a good shaver. Yep. As with other PAA soaps, plenty of slickness. No problems there. So, Easter's a couple of days away. Hopefully, with this coronavirus situation, it won't hamper your plans too much. I'm due to get my shot in about a little over a week. Not this Sunday, the following Sunday. That'll be my first shot. Okay, that's pass number two done. We'll go for number three here. Now, if you want the Twee, what I have here and other springtime scents that were released with the month of March for Douglas, get them soon because I think they're going away. Soon. Very seasonal offerings here. I think it's Bailey's Irish Cream, A2, Twee, Irish Springs. Did I leave out anything? I don't know. Okay. And you know what? I think we're going to get rid of this goatee here. So let's lather that up and get going on this. Owen says, why are you doing it? Why are you doing it? Well, getting too long. He It's getting too long, guys. Get that under the lip. Yeah. I'm going to crush the grain over here. So this portion will last probably about a good 6 minutes of this video, but hopefully you'll stick with me. And okay, now we can go against the grain. Tricky part here. And now we have to do the mustache part of it. Wow. Sorry for the sake. Well, that taking off the hair on my upper lip. is it's quite difficult. Because the hairs are so coarse. Little weeper. Getting them up here is very difficult too. Okay, I think we're done. Give it the hot water rinse here. All right, now we'll go with the cold water. Okay. Let me clean up this space here. Water all over the place. And we're going to go with the Allen block now. And this will seal off any weepers that I may have. I got a couple here. Okay, we'll dry this off really well. You want to dry off your Allen block really well. And I'll leave this uncapped for a while so it'll air dry even more. Okay, now I think we could just about rinse this off. Go to the towel, finally. Yep, very nice. That's like taking off copper wire up here, guys. It's really, really coarse. Bring in the thayers. That's nice. Okay, then let's review what we've done here. I'm on 21 minutes and almost 22 minutes, so we'll wrap this up. Twee, PAA Twee, very nice. Green Irish Tweed scent. Captain's Choice Copper Lather Bowl, the Rook Crown King synthetic brush, 24 millimeter. And we went with our Razor Rock Slab, Shave Like a Boss, with our Vikings Blade Cayenne Hot Blade inside. This third use, this is gonna be ditched now. So that's all I got for you today, guys. I will see you real soon. Thank you for joining me in the Inspector's Den, and take care, and we'll see you, like I said, we'll see you very soon. Bye.